Ellie, I found someone. Another survivor. He says he knows you. I said, stand still.
Ellie, take it easy. His name is Strauss. I know him.
He looks twitchy. I don't trust him. Don't move.
Ellie, I need him to be not dead. I need him.
Yeah.
Shit. Okay, Isaac. I'll march him to the hub, but if he does anything stupid, anything, I will shoot him.
Just don't make it vital. Oh, man. Of course she finds him, naturally. She'll probably die trying to help the dummy. Long elevator. Let's use this one. This is suspicious. Of course. Okay, I would really appreciate bigger inventory.
Memories. I barely managed to escape the CEC facility this morning.
Wait, you're CEC?
Heavy equipment pilot, class 4. You?
Patient.
Engineer.
Nerd. Figures.
Thanks.
Shit.
It's dark. You'll find me in the dark.
Shut up. It's okay, it's just a power outage.
You guys all right up there?
No.
Shit. I think life support's out too.
That's not good.
Our two remaining runners, Clark and Strauss. I knew it was only a matter of time before you reached the transit hub. You would find the train inoperable.
Are you insane? You cut off power to life support. There may be other survivors over here.
Public sector is already beyond acceptable recovery conditions. I can't allow you to escape. Goodbye, Clark.
Great.
Holy shit, Isaac! Look out! It's headed for you!
Oh! Hi, bud. No. I'm good.
Why did Tiedemann turn off the power? What did you do to piss him off so much?
Ellie, you know what a marker is?
Yeah. The unitologist on my crew wouldn't shut up about it. Why, is it real?
Yeah, it's real. Tiedemann made one using codes. Patterns stored in our heads, mine and Strauss. Everything that's happening on this station is happening because of that marker. I have to get to it and destroy it, and I need Strauss to tell me how.
You're a strange man, Isaac.
Will you help me?
We're about to suffocate, so I think I'm better.
Okay, good. Listen, we need power. Without it, we have no air and no train. Sprawl's gotta have backup batteries somewhere.
Yes. The solar array's up there. But they've been mothballed for years.
Okay, all right, good. I'm heading there now. If I can start them up and get some power to the train,
You'll need someone to open the collector panels. I can do that.
Take Strauss and keep him safe.
Door. What are you? Nothing important. Okay. Oh, this flickering light can go away now. Nope. Okay, seriously, can I have more inventory space? A million and a half line racks again. Solar array elevator.
Ellie! How's Strauss doing?
With the power off, you can hear noises three blocks away. He's gonna give away my position.
Ellie, try to keep him focused.
Yep.
I need to know what he's trying to tell me.
Go tight.
Respec ability unlocked. Select an item and press R to remove all installed nodes for reuse. Cost 5,000 credits. Okay. Junk flamethrower, yes. Well, I mean, it's not junk, but... Is there another line gun or what? I don't think so. Maybe just a line gun. Have that one though. Nah. Good. Okay. Okay. Rig. So set myself up. Next one, when I get there. Let's save. Oh, do I actually not have any line racks anymore? Cool. Finally got rid of them all. Oh boy.
Docking pod is off the mag rail. An engineering work order.
Docking pod is off the mag rail. And engineering something or other.
Ellie, I ran into a snag. It looks like the docking pod that runs through the solar array is floating at the bottom of the shaft.
That figures.
Don't worry. I can fix this. I'm heading outside to have a look.
Elevator maintenance bay. Ooh, I've got it initiated. Okay. I'll take that. Give me. Thrust canisters. Shoot red tip to move objects. Oh. I'm dumb. Oh boy. Okay, so what's this? Box. Down here. I'll take that. What do I need to do?
Can you hear this shit?
He's hallucinating, Ellie. It's part of the sickness.
This is going to be trouble.
Oh, that's not where I want to be. Okay, so fix that. That was easy. Go get it, aren't you? Okay. Oh, I don't know if I want to be in this. I don't know if this is a place I want to be right now. Creepy, but that's cool. Just expecting death to pop out. Oh god, that's what I thought. That's what I thought. Get off of it? Thank you. Use connect to launch canisters. Yeah, I know. Fun elevator ride. Could we not do that again? Okay. Good talk. I missed one. Of course I missed one. What?
To solar array sigma 0355. Proper identification is required. Please wait here. Watchman Howard Phillips will be with you shortly.
Yeah, but Yeah. This is a trap. No? Okay. Cool. Power node acquired. Okay. Everblades, force gun. Sell those, thank you. Do I want a force gun? Handheld gravitation accelerator. Press that for short range. High lens. Effect. I don't think so. Okay. Personal log, Howard Phillips, record number 302. I want to go home. Anti claims. She didn't get a response to my transfer request, but it's the fifth one. How could there be five requests and no response? Surely someone is getting them. Someone is reading them? I hate to admit it, but the loneliness appears really more intense than I expected. I think it's starting to affect me. The only good news is that ANTI claims to have authorized my shipment request. They're supposed to be arriving later today, but I can't believe anything she tells me. I've been asking for so long, it's hard to believe that they might actually let me have my birds. Time will tell. Tonight will tell, actually. Yes, those are your birds. And they're actually alive. How interesting. Okay. Oh, save. And move on. Chapter 7.
The grid is not authorized to access this area. Please step away from the door.
Howard Phillips. Well, if this guy over here is Howard Phillips. Do I need to take the body over there? Oh, gross. You do.
Howard Phillips. I hope you slept well.
Yeah, he didn't. Oh, it's dark. Oh. How creepily convenient. Dang it. Do that. I don't have an access code. I get myself stuck. There has to be a way out of this. Oh, that was easy. Okay. That is my access code. Okay. Nice boost. Thank you. Thank you. Oh my god! Dang it. Could just stop with the noises. No help. Okay. Text log found. 466. Been trying to stay out of range of ANTI's interfaces as much as I can. I don't want to hear her excuses anymore about my transfer requests. Every time I ask, I get the same get computerized bullshit. 23 requests. I put in 23 requests and not one response. I know she's lying. I know she never sent them. I showed ANTI, though. I let all my birds out of their cages at lunch. It was beautiful. They were all flying around, free and happy. I wish I could be them. ANTI was spouting regulations and talking about abnormal files. I didn't care. I danced with the birds all day. I love my birds. I want to go home. That's unfortunate.
Attention, Watchman Howard Phillips. Unauthorized engagement of access lift detected. Please respond.
Hi. Bye. I come up here? Was it just for that? What am I doing? It's over there, but... Oh.